He hungry. He had to break out the house, go feed his starving kids and his family. He can't stay up in there and starve and watch his family suffer from the COVID virus and nothing to eat. So the superhero, Hebrew, hungry, breaks out his house so he can go feed his family. His babies are starving. He'll have to fix the door when he gets back. He'll get back so fast, they won't even know he had left. And he can fix the door as quickly as he broke it. For he is super fast. Superhero, super Hebrew on a hunger mission to feed his starving family. And he must break out at the speed of light and return to his family on this cold Christmas Eve.